Then Ebenezer saw Reverend Gilbert standing by the tombstone of little Edmund Gilbert. "Hope, what have I done?" Ebenezer shouted. "It can't end this way. We have to change the future. Hope, we need you." But Hope was gone.